Find the center and radius of the sphere whose equation is given by x squared plus y squared plus z squared minus 8x plus 6y equals 39. Now, the first thing I have to tell you in this question is you need to know the general formula or the general equation of a sphere. The general equation of a sphere is given as s minus a all squared plus y minus b all squared plus z minus c all squared equal r squared. So, where a, b, and c is the center, that is the center, and r is the radius. So that means this equation, I am going to write it this way to obtain the center as well as the radius of the sphere. So from the equation, I have x squared plus y squared plus z squared minus 8s plus 6y is equal to 39. So bring all the s together. I have s squared minus 8x, then I have plus y squared plus 6y, then plus z squared is equal to 39. That is what I have. Now, the next thing I'm going to do here is that I'm going to write this s squared minus 8s as a perfect square. If you don't know how to go about this, just take the coefficient of x. The coefficient of x is minus 8, divided by 2, the answer is minus 4, then square it. That is for x only. Now, the coefficient of y, this is 6, divided by 2, the answer is 3, then square it. So, you will add this and this to both sides. So, this one will become x squared minus 8x. Now, add minus 4 all squared. That is this one. You know, what you do to the left-hand side of an equation, you do to the right-hand side of the equation. Plus y squared plus 6y. Now, add 3 squared as well. 3 squared, then plus z squared is equal to 39. Now, you have added minus 4 squared, so you have to add it here too. Minus 4 squared plus, now we've added 3 squared as well. 3 squared. So, that is what we have. So, by the time you factorize this, you need to factorize this as well. So, by the time you factorize these two things, this one will become x minus 4 all squared. So when you factorize this, this is x minus 4 all squared plus y plus 3 all squared. Y plus 3 all squared, that is what we are going to have. If you are not sure of the factorization, expand it, you will arrive at my answer. So, plus, now, I just have z here. So, this is z. Subtract 0 from it because it doesn't change anything. Z minus 0 is still z. So, z square is still z square. So, this is equal to 39 plus 16 plus 9. That is what we are going to have. So, we have x minus 4 all square plus y plus 3 all square plus z minus 0 all square is equal to 16 plus 9 will give me 25. 25 plus 39 will give me 64. So 64 is obviously equal to 8 square. So without wasting time, we have gotten what we are looking for. The center of this sphere is equal to 4 minus 3, 0, and the radius is equal to 8. The radius is equal to 8, and that is all. So, if you compare with the general formula, minus a is equal to minus 4, so a is 4, minus b is equal to 3, so that means b is minus 3. then c is 0, and the radius is 8. Thank you very much.